drops his flare, and that's the Buccaneer away. By the way, when the catapult shuttle reaches the end of the catapult, travelling at 120 miles an hour, stopping it makes quite a bang, and, as you will notice, you can feel it through the whole ship. Very soon now, we'll get the green light above the entrance, and then we'll be going to the MCO, first of all, the main communications office. You'll see red and green lights like that throughout the tour of the island to let us know when the next section is clear to enter. You should wait for a green each time before you go on. Please don't go past the red light. I'll normally be keeping an eye on things anyway. The island is a very busy environment, so please be ready to move on each time. Incidentally, you're not the only visitors to the ship today. We also have an inspection team on board, wreckers, we call them, who check on all sorts of functions